Some breaking news from Boulder. US 36 is closed in both directions while police investigate a suspicious package that was left there on the road. A live picture for you of that area between Baseline and Table Mesa. Several homes in that area have also been evacuated just as a precaution. Police have not said why they believe this package is suspicious. We will, of course, update you if any new information comes in tonight.